It's my first day in Mexico, and I'm feeling really excited. The sun is shining, the beaches are amazing, and tomorrow morning, I'm gonna meet my Ukrainian girlfriend, Maria, for the first time ever. We have been talking online for 5 years. Maria arrives here tomorrow, but the airlines have lost my bag, and it has her engagement ring in it. Hi, how you doing today?
Hello, sir.
I wanted to check on my bags.
And it just arrived. They have it in the storage room.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Hi, how are you, sir?
Hey, I'm doing good. This is my bag right here?
All right.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
All right. Oh, all right. Hope she loves this. I bought her some gummy panties. I had bought her some chocolate panties. It's a unique gift, but she'll love it. The most important thing right here is the ring. Let me make sure that's here. Oh, my God. When Maria arrives tomorrow, I'm going to propose to her. Because I do love her, and she's the most important person in my life.
Have you heard from Maria?
I haven't heard from Maria at all. The last thing I said from her was that I love her, and I can't wait to see her tomorrow. Maria is supposed to be getting on the plane right now, but it's been 4 days since I've heard from Maria. I think that she's not responding because she's probably getting nervous. You know, it's getting real right now. We got one more day for her to come, and we finally get to meet each other. After 5 years of not seeing each other, we finally get to meet face to face. I'm gonna take a selfie right now so that she can see me that I'm inside the hotel right now. Oh, she was just on a minute ago. Maybe I could try to call her and see if she's on a plane. Maybe she's getting on the plane and she can't answer the phone. I don't know what's going on, but I hope and think that she is getting on the plane coming to me. That's what I hope. That's what I hope. So I'm pretty excited right now. All right, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Even though I'm in the dark and I really don't know what's going on, I still want to have everything ready for her. Hi, how are you doing today?
Hi, sir. Fine, wonderful. And you?
Hi, are you the concierge?
Yes, I'm the concierge Maria de la Cruz.
Oh, my God. My girlfriend's name is Maria.
Really?
Yeah. She's coming from the Ukraine. We've been talking for 5 years, and we haven't even met. And I wanted to make something really romantic. This is her first time in Cancun, Mexico. And I really wanted to have a little, nice, romantic dinner, because then from there, I can propose to her. You know, we got till tomorrow, you know, because I'm freaking out right now.
Relax, sir. OK. This is a romantic dinner, OK? The beach, or could be at the gazebo.
OK, let's do the gazebo.
How's that?
The gazebo. And let me show you the menus, as you can see. This is the lobster dinner.
Ooh, that is nice.
Is she allergic to something, to the seafood or something?
I really don't know if she's allergic.
Okay. When tomorrow she come here, you can talk about with her if she is allergic to something, mm-hmm. and we can change the menu. But we need to be sure is if you are going to take the romantic dinner or not.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, but how much is this? Because I'm on a budget right now, and so, you know, I kind of wanted to make it look nice, but kind of be as cheap as possible.
It's $140.
Oh, okay. Right now I'm broke. I spent over $40,000 in this relationship. I can't really afford it, but I'm planning to propose to her, so everything has to be perfect.
You can see we have many options. For example, Wellington beef fillet, and it's $120.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll take that.
You will take that?
Yeah.
Per two?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, this is a real big deal for me, you know? This is gonna be my future wife.
And you don't met yet?
No.
For me, it's very crazy. It's very crazy, but at the same time, romantic. Everything will be perfect.
Okay.
I promise. We can charge your room and you can pay it later.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. I'll do that.
But this is not refundable.
Oh, okay, okay. I hope I'm not setting myself up for failure. It's like I've worked so hard to get everything together and I'm here. And if she doesn't show up, then the last 5 years, it'll just be all wasted for nothing. Thank you. Right now, I'm feeling really anxious, so I'm just gonna go swimming and just get all these jitters out of my system.
I saw everybody doing some shots over here.
Yeah, you wanna join in or what?
Yeah,
sure. What's your name?
Oh, my name is Caesar.
Caesar, where are you from?
Nice to meet you. I'm from Jacksonville, North Carolina.
North Carolina?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So we're all down here from Iowa. We're on a family vacation.
I'm here to see my soon-to-be wife. She's coming from Ukraine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm hoping to bring her out to the beach to propose.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Only time we see each other was on the computer. And now it's been 5 years. You're kidding me. No, I'm for real. I've never met her in person. Like we're talking right now, I've never met her.
You've never met her, and you're here in Cancun?
To pop the question. Because that would be like real romantic, you know, when you bring her down and you see the beach, and she's like, oh my God, Caesar, you did this for me. And then tears are gonna start coming, and that's the time you pop the question.
Like a scene from a movie.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, I have to see a photo of her.
Yes.
Okay, let me show you.
Oh, my goodness.
Holy smokes.
Wow. Yeah, that's her right there.
She's gorgeous.
Wow.
Oh,
sure not being catfished, man.
I was shocked when the guy at the end said Maria was a catfish. They thought that was pretty funny. I think that they were just amazed at how beautiful Maria is. That's my love of my life, and I know she's not a catfish at all.
So when are you going to meet her?
We all want to have a few shots with her and hang out at the pool.
Yeah, well, I'm going to meet her tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, right. Tomorrow morning.
It's good.
Cheers.
All right. Cheers to you.
Good luck.
All right.
Good luck.
Good luck to you. All right.
This time tomorrow, Maria's going to be here with me, and I just want everything to come together like I planned.